there's a couple types of things. One's a magnetic, that's the most that we'll get. There's a magnetic test where it determines cracks. You grind it down and it determines if there's cracks in there. But most of our tests are just visual.
Yeah.
Yeah, the x-ray, that's going to be like pipeline. They do that, they'll take a sample or something out of it. Because you can't do it
without a sample. That's a CWI that I know. He said that's what he told me.
Yeah.
But you can't do it without a sample.
Thank you.